driving in Abbotsford, or if you prefer Abbotsford, or if you prefer Clown City. Driving in Abbotsford, where signaling is against the rules. Let's see if the 701WLP signals. Because that's a rarity these days. Oh, the other person didn't. Oh, 701WLP did not either. But I did. I am. And 701WLP or whatever it was is not respecting the person obeying the school zone limit. The person behind me is. That's nice. I like to point out when people do nice things as well. Kids, don't be like this person. This is a school zone and you should not tailgate. I do appreciate it when people notice that I turn the camera around and they do back off at least a little bit. Will they signal? That is the question of the day. 021TXJ. Skill testing. No! We cannot signal.
When I write my master's thesis.
Okay, clown behind me. You realize that I'm going as fast as this other vehicle in front of me, right? So check it out. I am not holding anybody back on purpose. Yeah, I'm still behind another vehicle, okay? 157HTE, Heather Thomas Eric. You do realize I can read backwards like that, eh? I am actually behind this other vehicle still, at a safe distance. The other person is still tailgating me. Somebody is tailgating that person now. This is great. Oh, now they're really tailgating me. Okay, watch this. Whoa. Look at this. Look at this. I don't know if you can see actually. They sped up on my left and they came to an abrupt halt. How about that, eh? What a clown. That's right. I am going the same speed as everybody else here, you clown. Yeah, you're cool. Yeah, we can go now. Ha ha. Yeah, I know you don't like the fact that I do this, but, you know, it is a good idea to not block intersections. And what part of yield did you not understand? Probably just like you can. Oh, well, you're from Alberta. Haha, racist joke. But just like you can't understand the concept of signaling. Just like right there, for example. Yeah, and there. Oh, you heard me. Remember, kids, use your left signal when you're merging to the left.
That's the perfect way to do it. There are many ways to meditate if there are people on this earth. So just allow yourself to
There's a clown behind me. He's not liking the fact that I'm not driving like a nut. There goes the clown.
Every time I meditate, that my experience is exactly the same. Because it isn't. Because you are this experience. And so if one day you have an amazing
There goes the clown.
It has to happen next time you do it.
And the clown is still at the stoplight.
Another one.
Excellent. See, this is where you put your left signal on because you're yielding and merging.
Mediums are being bought and sold.
We can put your left signal on when you're merging. Don't be like that person. Be like an intelligent person. Like a non-clown. Stupid kids? Look, they're in the middle of the road now behind me. Stupid kids? It is recommended that when you have conversations, you have your conversations in the middle of the driveway in a parking lot. Stupid kid?
Opposition critics have
stupid bicyclist? Hey clown, it's a playground zone. No, sorry, I mean it's a school zone.
Way to monitor marijuana smoking and driving and what the safest route is. You've been listening to the Campus Community Radio News Update on CIBL 101.7 with Lauren and Rachel.
That was not smooth. Of the blue car, of course. That was even less smooth. That was negative smooth. At least they signaled though. When you're crossing the street, don't even attempt to look both ways before crossing. Again, when you cross the street, look both ways. Oh, this guy looked. Oh! He looked when he was at least halfway through. Yeah, you're really cool, clown. Look at that guy. You see that guy? There he is. Look at these clowns. You know, kids, in North America, there's this plague of clowns causing trouble everywhere. Well, it's in Abbotsford as well. Did you see that clown? Driving in Abbotsford, you see many clowns. At least they signaled. Hey! Stupid. CH603J. C as in cat, H603J as in Jason. Loser. See, the guy's signaling. I'm gonna let him go in front of me, because you know what? Nobody else will. Because not too many people understand that when somebody puts on the signal, they want to change lanes. You're welcome. What a nice fellow.